dark. You can no longer see. Just let my love throw a spark and have a little faith in me. When the tears you cry, all you can believe, just give these loving arms a try, baby, and have a little faith in me, and have a little faith in me. Have a little faith in me. And when your back's against the wall, just turn around and you will see. I will catch you. I will catch your fall. Just have a little faith in me. And have a little faith in me.
Marriage is not about finding a person you can live with. It's about finding the person you can't live without. My friend has found that person. Congratulations.
Be a part of your special day. So lucky to have gone to American Eagle and met you, Jamie.
I just want to say congratulations, Jamie and Greg, and I'm so happy that I can be a part of your day.
excited to be here. Thank you for the cake.
Hi, Jamie and Greg. We're so happy to be here to celebrate you. We're so excited that you guys are finally married. The cake is delicious. We just want to give a little words of wisdom from the old folks here, okay? So my words of wisdom is make sure you hold hands, because I just learned from a couple of 68 years that that's what kept them together, is they held hands.
But I'm very proud, Craig, you are the last boy in our group to get married.
Thank you.
I think that's awesome, and hopefully someday I can join the rest of yous in that lovely lifetime of love.
Deanna?
I am having an awesome time. I love all the food, and I don't really know what to say.
No, seriously, these cupcakes are awesome.
Very good.
They are awesome. Thank you. It's awesome.
Beautiful.
Congratulations.
Wonderful wedding. We're very happy for you. You guys are perfect for each other.
And I'll have an even better time if the caterers will let me take home a little of freedom.
Just
to go boxes.
Okay, Jamie and Greg, good luck to you, and I hope you have a long and happy marriage. We've been married 59 years, and I hope you make it that far. We love you both.
Thank you.